So my research is focused on viral infectious diseases that cause very important diseases in domestic animals and humans. And one of the viruses I have been working on is feline coronavirus infection in domestic cats. And usually the coronavirus infection does not cause disease in domestic cats, but certain coronaviruses can cause highly fatal infectious disease in domestic cats, which is called feline infectious peritonitis, or FIP. However, there is no effective vaccines or treatment options available for FIP, so there has been a high demand for developing of the antiviral drugs for FIP. So one of the goals of my research has been the development of antiviral drugs for FIP. And in our case, coronavirus has this virus protein, which is called the main protease. So if you block the function of this main protease of coronavirus, then you would block the replication of the virus. So my collaborators and I have been developing this antiviral potential protease inhibitors. And in addition to that, we also conduct many different experiments to figure out if these protease inhibitors actually have a potential as a drug. So the emotional bond between companion animals and humans is ever increasingly strong. And it is very devastating for the client to learn that their cats have this non-treatable disease. So I think developing the antiviral drugs for this dreadful disease is actually have a very huge impact on the clients and the suffering cats.